That was beautifully executed from Ferrari. Ferrari at the inside again. He's maintained second place. It's going to be an electric-powered Ferrari that wins in Italy here. Absolutely brilliant start. What a spectacular race. What a move from Ferrari. The win, it goes to an electric-powered Ferrari in Italy yet again. Matteo Ferrari is MotoE World Cup winner.